My name is Benny, and I'm from Taiwan, and I work in GVTI in Beijing, and I like marketing, so I go to Beijing GVTI for intern, and my job is marketing, and I really love the startup incubator, because I want to accelerate the startup to grow startup, so it is what I love to do.
Hi, my name is Donny, and I also from Taiwan. Now I have internship in GVTI. And now I'm in GVTI, I'm going to apply for some policy from government and also do some research on the maybe some startup company.
Our social media is Facebook, so I post some information about GVTI and GVTI startup ecosystem information. And if I post that, and there will have lots of fans to focus on our media.
I applied for some government policy, and maybe some would like to know how many startup firms we have incubated, so I need to maybe do some research on the staff and to come down our goal.
Experience because I am young and I still undergraduate, so I think my experience will be my best.
I think it's experience. Because in GVTI, our boss can give us a lot of chance to do many things. Maybe in some companies, they don't have the intern to do the things.